Welcome, guys, another... Oh, shit. I keep wanting to say it.
I know. It was the best name we've ever had.
Welcome to another... Egg-casted.
Welcome to Man of Willow Cringes. We have overloaded our connection.
We are
and someone brought to our attention recently that everywhere we aren't exhausted gamers. We are...
Egg-hasted.
E-X-H-A-S-T-E-D. Instead of E-X-H-A-U-S-T-E-D.
I'm down to keep it that way.
Me too.
I'm down to keep it that way, but like...
I would rather have our old videos left like that. It would still be a meme, but we fixed the problem.
Yeah, we're going to studios. Now you're gonna voice the perfect character. This is the perfect character for you.
For what? This is a big one. You put the fans and blow it to
I love like he's like, this is the big one. I was like, wait a minute.
I have... It's not silent farts. You hear it.
It's deadly farts.
You're about to have a problem, man. Sorry, man. Oh, man, I feel like Aaron died now. Sorry, man. I'm sorry. Oh, okay.
You've never been in the room with me when I was on a farting spree, have you?
Yes, I have. October 16th.
No. Global Studios, main gate.
My thing is, my farts don't usually stink. Ever. I sometimes don't even fart.
So sometimes you don't even know you farted until you have pink eye.
All right.
Just click. So this is where they make the Steel Samurai show.
Steel the Samurai! Don't
worry, your time will come.
Awesome! Aren't you excited?
By the way, is she Asian?
Hey, you're there!
Is she Asian?
Is she Asian or old? One of the two. You make your pick.
Oh, come on, you more water. I killed the man.
Hey, you there. it's like you might turn towards the mic because you didn't promise that.
Hey, you there. You want in? You got to go through me.
Through me. Come back to the back.
Yeah. Oh, sorry.
Like, oh, no, Maya would have been better. She'd be like, square up, nigga, what you got?
Oh, yeah, well, that's great.
I'm security.
This is my job to make sure that
Gorkas like you stay out.
Oh my god, can you just stick to the one for us?
Gorkas?
Square up, Nick.
Gorkas, sightseers, tourists, terrorists.
I fought in Vietnam.
Your mama.
I know the type. You heard about the incident that came to snoop around.
I'm a lawyer, bitch.
But I like the fact.
Oh, he's a lawyer, bitch.
I like the fact that you do the voice, but you keep talking away. Like you're talking to
the habit. It's a habit. I don't talk away from the mic.
You today.
I tried. Perfect character for you.
I tried.
Nick, will I grow up to be like her? Please say yes. I mean, no.
No.
I also might have pale lungs like a...
Wink, wink.
Wink, wink.
No.
I don't know, but it's possible. I don't think that's the voice I put in.
Hey!
I think that's the voice I gave feelings, but with her.
Listen, with you being spoken to. Yesterday.
Let's examine this old woman.
Look, old woman.
Damn it!
I would examine you closer if you had some tiggle babies. It's like some old ladies, like, it's weird. There is hot old ladies out there. Have you seen that?
I've seen that.
Like, I'll be like, wait, how old are you again? You're 70.
I'm 95.
You're 95?
Looks like
is this what dick confusion feels like?
Yes. They probably use it to carry around film equipment. Okay. Next. The computer that runs the studio security cameras.
Hey! No touchy!
You gotta pay first!
No touchy! My shoulders!
I look like she had... Like
you, young man! How about you relax my shoulders?
And over at Mammoth Studios.
She's like, I have a pool in the back, and some lotion.
I'm getting the line from you, so pool area. To the left of the Apple Fall Studios.
You're like, I'm looking like, I shouldn't do that. I get a nope. I'm not dealing with that.
Big nope. The main entrance to Gate Studio. There was a big senior yesterday with onlookers pressing up against them. I don't see any of these onlookers you speak of.
I said yesterday. He said yesterday. Did you?
No, no, no. There was a big senior yesterday. Oh, never mind. Fuck you. Let me examine grass.
Okay.
Oh, I can just do this.
Well, no, we did play with a controller, right?
No, we did, but I mean, there's no use.
Oh, that's why.
Your controller's off.
No. Oh no, I thought it would work. Okay, it's not working. I thought it was maybe Xbox.
No. The security guard station. But we just checked. The security lady must like junk food. There's a mountain of it on the desk there. I can see the computer that runs the security cameras. Yes.
Ah, I'm telling you, she likes junk. I mean, they're trunk tapper. Tapper, they know they're me.
I would love a day when we have just eyebrow comedy.
Eyebrow?
Like, no more dick jokes.
Now, look, I can't promise you that.
Ah!
Look, dick jokes are my bread and butter. You know, I play Crash Bandicoot. You know how much dick jokes I make because of Aku Aku?
Aku Aku. Huh?
My nigga, Aku. He just so happens to always have wood. Dick joke. What the? He did not appreciate my dick joke. That's why he left. I mean, come on, man. Everybody gotta appreciate a good dick joke, okay?
Aku Aku doesn't appreciate the wood.
So what do we do here at studios?
He does not know how to open properly.
At Global Studios.
I think she shucks.
At Global Studios, we make children's dreams come true.
That you should do.
What?
You should speak like that.
In fact, in my younger days...
What married this monstrosity?
She's married?
Got a finger.
Oh, shit.
She's taken.
She's freaky, man. She's
no!
Freaky. We can't deny that. That woman freak. Only no. Problem is that she probably has a screeching voice, and whoever is married to her is also deaf, or dumb, or
blind.
Both. No, I'm not blind.
Yeah.
You were a star?
Okay, so I don't want to pull on her constellations. I'm sorry, man.
I'm not.
I don't want to pull on her.
Only a little twinkle between the stars, yeah? I'm afraid, dearie.
Wow! Maya, you look different.
Yo!
This place has really gone down here, you know. But 10 years ago...
Wait. What's the song called? Copacabana? Is she that woman? You know? Her name was Lola. She was a showgirl with yellow flowers in her hair, and I just go down to there. Like the end of the song was like years later after the guy got shot. She's depressed. She's old.
Instead of yellow in her hair, it's red in her hair.
Hammer was big star black then. Too, he was
black then too.
Yes, black then. He's big star black. If you're not getting the dick
joke,
if I have to explain the dick joke to you, people are not going to get the dick joke.
The victim dummy.
The evil magistrature.
He's being reduced to playing villains now. Not exactly the best material to work with.
No, he's been reduced to ashes. He's dead.
Yeah, he's dead.
Okay. Of course, it's not the best things to work with.
How is this Hugh Jackman, right?
Yeah.
All right. Like how we
Ken! Can you tell me about Mr. Will Powers?
He's not a bad kid, but don't be fooled by his mask. You wouldn't want him on the silver screen without it, believe me.
Oh, like the... Okay, I see.
What?
You mean that the silver samurai mask, you wouldn't...
Like, she doesn't want... She says, like, you wouldn't want to see him without his mask on because she thinks he's hideous.
Yeah.
He doesn't look
hideous. Figure that out. Yeah.
Little old ladies watching would lose their lunch
and then eat it again like dogs.
Woman, please. Women, smash that dude first. I, you got big muscles, you got the right amount of hair on his face. Women, smash that guy first. I think he's a wolf. And there's a bunch of chicks that identify as werewolves and stuff. They run up for him. Or the vampire chicks want to fight him. Things like that, you know.
Look at you, Jackman. I mean, that motherfucker got hair all over the show.
That's probably why he thought that Steel Samurai was his big chance. Oh, I get to wear a mask! No one thought he was capable of doing what he did to poor Jack Hammer.
Fuck, keep listening, because I'm so focused on your voice that I'm like, I keep forgetting Maya's voice.
We don't know for certain why Will Powers is guilty. Powers? Of course he's guilty. I have proof. Yeah.
Pulls it out between her chest.
I was gonna say.
Yeah.
That exact thing. It's encoded on her bra.
Look at this!
Like, how did you do that?
And it's like, I have been around for many years. How do I know? I know everything. That's my job.
Wait,
I am
wait.
The keeper.
If she's a security, shouldn't she know?
I like the fact that it keeps just adding and adding and adding. What kind of person was Jack Hammer?
The dead kind!
Dude, relax. You popped off on that one. He's just like, POW! Dead!
Yeah, he's dead more.
Chill, I can't wait for Sayori to die, man.
He's super dead. Oh, shit, sorry.
What?
What kind of person? Oh, if only you knew. The dead angels!
What? We said the different things at the same time.
Only a few people know what I said. I'm not repeating myself. You didn't, you had to do this.
I heard what you said. I was just like, a weird.
Jack Hammer will live on in my heart. Really? In my heart as the ultimate action hero.
Oh, there's black. Never mind.
He is simply dashing. And the dynamites in the Dynamite Samurai series.
I wish he was there. I would like to voice him.
Maya, the fuck is that?
Jeff?
My explain.
Oh man! But there was an accident during filming 5 years ago. He died then too! 12 inches became 4. He got an unlucky break after that.
He broke something.
But he used to be playing the villain on a children's program.
I mean,
usually when they demote someone on a children's program, then you sex offender now, and then
yeah, sure, let's go with that.
Let's go with that. Like Barney,
someone
didn't they start like even though Barney got into trouble, they still had him on the show for like another season.
Yeah, Barney was always the villain.
What?
I love you. You love me.
Please don't, dude. I'm gonna go to sleep on you in my sleep again. Please don't.
Let's go, bro, behind us.
I'm about to punch you, bro.
The library.
Just stop, bro.
Alright, fine.
Please.
What's more, I heard there were pain peanuts. It's enough to make you cry. So I'm pain with his nuts.
I don't know if I'm tired. I'm not awake enough for these dick jokes. I want eyebrow!
I'm sorry.
Eyebrow! Why are you so certain Mr. Powers is the killer? Why are you so certain Mr. Powers is the killer?
He's Mojo.
And who's the survivors?
He's Mojo, right?
What?
He's Mojo. That's why they're certain, because of his Mojo. Okay,
he's
fine.
His motive!
You don't get the joke. You don't get the joke? It's fine. Someone explain to him in the comics what I mean by Mr. Powers and his Mojo.
Standing right here yesterday, I was.
Yeah, Mojo, I get it now.
I was here from 1 in the afternoon to 5 when they found the body.
Groovy, baby.
Yeah, baby. Yeah.
Now the studio where the murder took place is to the left there.
You watched Austin Powers, though?
Yes, I've watched.
Have you ever had that first idea as when he wakes up from cryogenically frozen?
Yes.
Have you ever had it, but it's like, and you stop, and it's like, decontamination, oh, decontamination, oh,
look, the only time that ever happens to me is when the few times I was blackout, like, so we used to hang out, like, at this food court, like, type thing, it's like a car park opposite a bunch of different restaurants.
Right.
And we used to drink in the car park.
Lunch on the curb.
There wasn't any toilets, so you'd have to go to the back and around the corner. The problem was that corner was creepy as fuck. So you would go around the corner and you'd have to take a scared piss. Now, like, you just explained where it's like decontaminated, so it's like, piss, look, is there anyone around? Piss, my ass, is there anybody around? Piss. Alright, I'm gonna go back to the alcohol so I can piss again later.
I'll be back. And then the monsters are looking at her like, oh my god, I'm on piss forever.
So if you want to go to the studio, you have to
pass by me.
You shall not pass, Gandalf! Only one person went by here between 1 and 2:30 when the murder took place. Me!
If there's cameras, why aren't we... Why aren't you looking at the cameras?
She would have given it to the police by now, wouldn't she? And that person was...
Mr. Austin Powers!
And that person was... Maybe
you feel like Austin Powers would have banged the old lady regardless?
Of course he would. It's the 90s in his
Ryan. Yeah.
I feel like if ever we see...
Like the fat bastard has like the old lady on his side.
Oh, that type of fat bastard.
Like the fat bastard and the old lady.
Fat bastard and they're like, look at my jiggly titties.
It's funny, right? Because like she's married.
Look at
and
we're busy
dealing with Mr. Powers. And the fat bastard is married to her.
Why did we do that in the first place? Why didn't we just give him Austin Powers' voice? Groovy, baby.
Yeah, because it doesn't match.
I don't care. It's the 90s.
Yes, I saw him.
This is a... No. It's slightly after the 90s.
But Mr. Powers.
But Mr. Powers says he was sleeping in his dressing room.
Mr. Powers was having a power nap. Hey! See what he did there?
Well, he does that, yeah?
Well, I'm sure he would say that. He's no fool.
He's a big one.
But he was the only one that walked by.
How? You were there. You were the other person that walked by. You're forgetting to suspect yourself.
I don't think a murderer wouldn't go in and say, like, I saw him, but I was there first.
Why not? Why? I feel like I would put less suspicion on you. Nice. You'll be like, look, yeah, I was in the area and I saw it. Yes, I was in the area, but it wasn't me.
You'd be like, I saw him leave the crime, but I ate the first. Back you.
He's the killer. You can bet your biscuits on it.
Vote him off. Vote him off.
Hold up, bitch. You, I'm not betting my Oreos on this shit.
Just talking about Baker's biscuits.
In the case I am wrong, I'm gonna fight you for the Oreos, alright?
Just talking about Baker's biscuits.
The charger on my side, man. Yeah. Charge be like, this woman betted the Oreos to jail with her!
You know, like, that,
bailiff?
That's a Judge Judy. That's a Judge Judy thing.
She looks like Asian Judge. Judge Judy.
She does.
Is it about time for you to be heading home?
But
isn't it about time to smash?
There's nothing to see, I move along.
When she puts her head to the side and her whole lips show, it looks creepy, but yeah, it looks fine. Yes.
Yeah, and she looks...
She looks like an old woman. To the side, she looks like a gremlin.
I'll be here with you.
Oh my god, she looks like the gremlin that dresses up like a woman. That is the doubt.
I'll be here with you.
What?
You could easily change her into a dude by changing her hairstyle.
Yes, you can.
And maybe adding like a triangle by the neck.
It's Chinese people in a nutshell. Actually, shit.
I thought you were suspicious looking.
I am the lawyer. He is the lawyer.
Okay, never mind.
Show me a letter of request.
It's not like Doki or anything where I can scroll up and go back to what I said. I don't know what Phoenix said.
And maybe I'll just let you in. She's like, how about you follow me to the back?
No!
I'll just let you in.
This lady thinks she owns his place, obviously.
I'm doing this shit again.
It was
April, May. And now it's old bag.
I like how you went down, your standards went further and further and further down.
Nah, April May will be the worst. I wonder how it would sound if I do the voice now.
Please God, no. Let's examine this old
Do you book. Have present the thing? Can you pre- don't you
There's
have
nothing I have.
Don't
I
you can, have a little brick? Oh, you must not go get a little brick.
I can show this.
Show that.
What's that? You're giving that to me?
Absolutely not! No, I'm not. Shut up.
Come on, you're supposed to say the thing. Say the thing.
I am not.
Say the thing. But I say the thing.
No. Try Austin. See if you can try it.
I can't do Austin, dude. That's why I didn't want to do it. Because I.
Hello, how was the studio?
Nope.
Okay, go on.
Hello. How was the studio? Hey, old thing, I did it, don't they?
I remember you were sounding so like a surfer dude, and it still sounds like surfer dude.
No, not at all. It's not right, Nick.
Nick is like, wink, wink, no.
It's out loud. Right, not at all. At worst,
you're just the murderer.
You're the murderer. He sniffed before he sniffed popped up. Let's examine this. Hot. Damn it! Hot piece of
Now we need to talk about the...
Yeah, we need to ask him about the... Oh, shit.
The alibi.
Mr. Powers, you aren't hiding anything from me, are you?
$1 billion!
That is not evil.
Yeah, that was the joke. It's like, yeah, it worked, right? To the sentence you just asked, it worked, right?
It was like... Alright, zip it. Yes, but... Zip it. Zip. when a problem comes along, you must zip it good.
Zip it.
What's that?
Ah, zip it. Zip it real good.
I was about to say, zip, do you know what song I'm actually trying to get? You got it.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Crack that zip.
What? No, I'd never do that.
Okay, he has a deep voice, but then he holds up a handkerchief like, no. Like an old woman.
Earlier, you said that you were sleeping in your dressing room after lunch.
Yes, like a baby. I was crying and everything. I had my finger in my mouth, okay?
Like a big baby. But the security lady said she saw you that day. She said she saw you heading to the scene of the crime!
What? That's not possible.
Was I sleepwalking? Did I sleep murder again?
I must have transformed into my werewolf form.
Oh, God.
I don't really know what to say. I was sleeping. I promise. The full moon was out. Maybe it was that.
Well, Mr. Powers, if you want me to help you, you have to tell me the truth.
I'm new to this lawyer business. Why are you presenting me then? And I need every advantage I can get. I wouldn't say that,
because then wouldn't your client lose confidence in you?
Your client would lose confidence in you. But look, look at this big teddy bear over here. He wouldn't lose confidence in you.
I know. I'm sorry.
I was about to say,
I'm literally just breathing in the rest of the side.
I'm just over here sniffing coke.
But I swear you on my mama grave, I was sleeping.
Oh my God. It's Scott.
Yeah.
Shit.
Maybe the security lady only thought she saw me.
That's another game we'll play again.
What did she see? He doesn't seem to be lying.
On the floor.
He's sitting on a chair.
I feel so sorry for the security guard.
Like, that one at the back.
This guy's been staring at that wall. Since 2 years, when did we play this? 2019? Since 2 years ago. Beginning 2020. Since 2 years ago.
I've been staring at this wall for years.
Like, I cannot move. The demons have paralyzed me.
Oh God. April May's breasts have paralyzed me. I'm forever post nut.
He's like, I've been waiting for her OnlyFans on this exact spot for years.
Yeah. You know, every time I think of Miss April May, I think
of your voice.
I think Belle Delphine. Because yeah, they look alike, acted very similarly. It's Belle Delphine has an IQ of probably 180 or something.
Yeah, and April May was just an idiot.
But the security guard at the main gate to this building.
He's like, the security guard? This guy?
You literally just said that.
Oh, the security.
Did I? I didn't even hear the sentence.
I'm just saying.
Oh, the security lady.
She's terrible. She can't be suspicious looking.
You are.
Actually, she said the same thing to me before.
I like how he comes in every day and he's like, you look suspicious.
I know, Miss Oldbag. Take off that mask. Wait. Take off that mask. Were her words, I believe.
I like how you did the whole black woman head shake thing. It was like, super black.
She sucks up to all the big wigs at the studio.
She literally does.
I let her see you stumble once and she'll never let up on you.
Why shake your head?
No, because I'm so tired that I saw you and I saw the TU and my brain instantly went to like YouTube. But let us see YouTube once and she'll never let up on you. And I'm like, wait, that's wrong. I'm that tired.
She'll never let up on you. You're saying that she's never going to give you up?
She's never going to let you down. She's never going to run around.
And okay, she's going to hurt you, so it doesn't count.
No, she's going to desert me.
She's going to hurt you. She's going to desert you. Yeah.
Girl, she's got some nerve.
She looks like a turtle when she makes her face again.
No, she's still cute though. What do you think could... do you think you could write up a letter formally requesting my representation?
Of course.
Of Corona course.
That was like the most out of place. I don't even want me to laugh. I'm a laughing man.
I just saw the CC and I was like, yeah, Corona God. Document proving proving Will Powers' request for an attorney. I just hope this will get me past that security lady. Just like the last time we ended this damn game.
On the same screen
with him looking the same fuck away. He looks pretty handsome. He's not that ugly.
He's a Chad face.
Yeah, but he's a nice guy.
A Chad right. Foot. No, no, like Chad Foot. Like, he's like,
oh, Chad. Chad. Yeah, Chad.
Chad Toast. Chad Toast.
I can never get that. I can never take that thing seriously because I had a friend named Chad. And he was not a Chad.
Oh, so you know, you don't take the chin seriously.
He had a chin.
No, man, you don't take like the chin die seriously.
No, just because like I see him, I'm like, okay, you're a cool dude, but at the same time, it's like, you're a Chad. I was like, I knew a Chad, and
he was okay.
He's had his moments.
Hey, Spellman's. It's your man over the cringes. I want you to like, subscribe, smash the button, give it a couple of times. Don't forget to always don't forget to check out our Instagrams, links in the description. And yeah.
Chase also.
And I knew that I farted at that exact moment.
It wasn't you.
Like while I was out throwing, I was like processing this fart. Save like my it. Body was like, okay, here we go. Here we go.
You don't want me to fart screen you right now.